Hi, that's deep for Joke TV. Our next guest is Peter Morvey, a famous illusion artist from Switzerland. He is known for his illusion Dream Flying, where he has changed his clothes in the middle of the air in 1 second. And he has worked with Siegfried and Roy in the year 2009. And now he's gonna tell us a private hotel room story. Enjoy!
Hi Joke TV, it's Peter Morvey, magician and illusionist. My story is this: I was in Portugal very late, coming home from the show to the hotel. And I went up the staircase, I had a key in my hand, I turned left, right, straight, there was my room, I put the key in the door, I opened, I switched on the light, and what do I see in my double bed? Two guys sleeping, coming up like, watching me to the door. They had no clue what happened. Everywhere bags, stuff from them. I had no idea how they get into my room and they sleep there in my double bed. I just switched off the light, I locked the door, and I was like thinking what could have happened. I had no idea. I watched the number of the room and it did not correspond with the number of the key. And I started to realize I went to the wrong direction. I went up the staircase and the hotel was built in a symmetrical way. I went to the wrong direction, ended up in the wrong room, but the key worked. So I just had to go to the other side and there was my room with an empty bed.
But the key worked.
The key worked. So, that's the magic part.